Hey there everyone, and welcome back to the Tom and Morgan channel. As always with this channel, we're joined with Morgan.
Hi.
And we're going for a jolly little walk around South Cerney because again, lockdown times, quarantine. And we've gone to a local place. We're just gonna wander around. Gonna go be out for about an hour. We're gonna go left. And then I'm gonna try and show you some places of good places to visit and to go to. There's a little puppy over there. But hopefully we can explore go to the park. Well, we're not gonna go in the park, but I'll show you the village hall, go down the Bow Wow, do a big loop round, show you a big lake, and then back to the car. But that'll be the end of the video. Do you think those people are like, why is he holding a GoPro?
Like,
why is he talking to that GoPro?
Actually, they probably don't really care.
Why is he talking to that GoPro, you know? Why? So yeah, that's our plan. To the park. Kind of to the park, but not to the park. Up a couple of alleyways. Down past the South Cerney Village Hall. Then up to the Bow Wow, which is like a sort of like a river, and you go down past the river. Up through another neighbourhood, background, and then back to where I have parked. But then we're gonna sort of loop back round and go back somewhere else. Okay guys, so we're now at the village hall. There's a nice light river down there. I did actually forget to film it. It's a cat.
I thought it was a stray dog.
There's like a cat running around. There's a cool like little river here next to the canal. We've come from like a different angle, like a walking area. So we're gonna follow up the road. But here is the village hall there. With Morgan's face in it.
Dickhead.
It's not my fault this is a wide angle. But this is sort of like where you'd come up and drive it. Yeah, I think it's also a polling station.
It is a polling station.
Yes.
What do you mean you think it's a polling station when you've literally voted there before?
Really annoying. Anyway. This is sort of the way up, and oh, I feel sorry for this Fiesta.
What?
Look at the poor wing mirror.
I'm pretty sure the mirror's just still stuck.
Look
on
at
there.
The poor wing mirror.
Yeah,
but what about the
shell? Why
replace
it?
What about the shell? Poor mirror. Rest in peace to that wing mirror. Rest in peace. Now we're gonna head down the Bow Wow. There's a cool like little waterfall bit here. I don't know how good this is gonna be able to be seen, but over there there's like a cool, yeah, you can see it. And this is where they have a duck race. So the ducks hang up here on that tree, or a crane. They go around here, underneath that bridge, and then yeah. And it goes underneath the bridge, and people like go in the water and they kind of follow it down, and then it goes down the Bow Wow. It's actually really cool actually, isn't it?
Yeah.
So they all start up there and they put like a crane thing over there. It's actually really cool actually. But then they go underneath this bridge, the road bridge, down the Bow, and they put like little obstacle courses and stuff in the water. Here we go, walking down the Bow Wow. Kind of thought that car was coming down here, but basically a duck race sort of comes down here. Cruising down the river, and they put little obstacles and kind of like water wheels in the water, and it just sort of cruises down here, which is really cool actually. But I literally grew up sort of walking down here with a duck race and watching the duck race and walking, going on walks down here and that kind of stuff, so I know the village quite well. Car. So yeah, there's normally like for the duck race, there's like obstacles and stuff in this water, which is really cool. And as you get further down, there's normally like a water wheel, which is really sick. But the ducks always get stuck in it, which is quite funny. But it used to go all the way, so it used to go all the way down to a secondary bridge, which is further down, which we'll show you in a second. But it now doesn't. It sort of just stops, and then it doesn't go any further. But you can, there's loads of people walking down here, there's lights and stuff, so you can go down here at night. There's like a cool like seating area too. Okay guys, so the duck race used to come all the way down and end at that bridge, and you just put like a little basket at it, but now it ends like all the way up there, which is really ridiculous. So they're actually more than gonna know this as well, but it used to go all the way down to the other side of that bridge, and they used to hook a bag onto the other side so the ducks could get caught in it. Now, so the finish line was that bridge, that bit there, so they'd catch the first duck and go duck number 4-1, but now they don't, they just they do it a little bit further up. But don't know why. But last year when we went to the duck race, it wasn't exactly popular. Sounds like the bridge is a bit broken. Yeah. Now we're going sort of near where the old people's homes are. But we're not gonna go over there, we're gonna go straight for a change. There's a big ass bird. But yeah. Hope you're enjoying this video. If you are, please do tell us in the comments down below. Obviously I'm the one that's holding the camera and I'm the one that's filming and stuff, but and I'm probably the only one that's talking, and I don't let Morgan talk much. But Morgan's more for exploring and looking around and stuff. And this is actually a lot tighter. It's like a fence and then that, but it's not as wide as it looks like on this camera. And there's that big ass bird, it's gonna fly away. I've never walked down this bit. But we'll be back when we have something more interesting to show you. As we walk through the woods back to where my car is, we have to say goodbye because we're heading home. We were going to go for a little bit more of a walk, but decided we're going home. Well, actually, we decided to go into a shop actually, but anyway, we're wandering through the woods for the outro, and I don't know if this is on this channel, but me and Morgan had a story where we were pretty much chased around this village at night.
Really,
I think that might be on a different channel though.
Really?
Yeah, we were chased down around this. I don't know if I said this on the channel, but we were basically chased in the opposite direction as we're walking now through here and then round the village, and then we almost got hit by a car, or was it a van or something, and we almost got hit by a van, and then it's pretty scary. I mean, just don't go walking at night where there's no lights, because although this place looks pretty now, as soon as it gets dark, it don't look no pretty anymore.
Well, actually, normally it's fine.
Yeah, normally it is fine to walk at night, but that night was just weird. It just had a weird vibe.
No, it isn't. That was the other time.
Oh yeah, but there was another time.
Now.
And there was another time when we were walking down the canal, we heard like people whispering, and then we heard like that kind of sound. I don't know if you even heard that, but it's all like scraping on the gravel that was behind us, and then like we opened a gate and we heard a stick snap that was behind us. It was kind of weird, kind of freaky, weird vibe, but we never actually knew if there was anyone there. But then we went a different way home, and then I turned around and there was some bloke stood in a hoodie, but that might have just been someone that was just stood there before, but who knows. But this is where we end the video, sort of coming out of this little woody area. I hope you guys did enjoy, and we hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Look, see, I remember when I met you as a sophomore. Started out as friends, but I knew that we would want more. Hit your favorite restaurant with your favorite dress on. That's one of my favorite memories.